We have a situation backstage in it. It looks like now we have a brawl on our hands.
We got a camera back there. Check this out.
Oh, and did you hear the impact? And again, he gets struck with that object. Starting to show signs of fatigue.
Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
But it's important.
You know, this match has been so evenly contested so far, you really can't pick a winner.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point. Oh, he's in trouble now.
And now, looking to put him away.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
And this heartless attack continues.
Oh man, this is getting tough to watch. Can he follow up? Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
He gets out of trouble there. He's taking some offense.
We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
But Michael, he's looked so good throughout this entire match. I don't expect this to be very much of a setback for him.
I don't know about you guys, but his finisher doesn't seem to be overly effective here tonight, does it? I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. What a reversal! Oh, look at the emotion! Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. This might not end well. Time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. I don't know how much more damage he can take.
He's begging for it.
We know what this is. He sees it.
Talk about sending a message of defiance to your opponent.
I think that'll get the message loud and clear.
Oh, my. Someone's getting a taste of it.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.